Manufacturing technicians are the heart and soul of manufacturing facilities. They are the ones that make sure that the factory runs smoothly. To keep up with the demand of the manufacturing factories, it is very critical that we grow these skill sets in the industry.
I got into the Quick Start program. Actually, my sister initially received an email from the Fresh Start Women's Foundation. Technology wasn't something I actually thought about before, but it's always something that's interesting. Knowing that technology is always going to be around is a reason why I went ahead with the Quick Start program at Mesa Community College.
This program trains and prepares students to work on automated equipment at a semiconductor company.
When I got there and I seen this lady or a couple of ladies are coming in and they're still learning how to grasp certain concepts of navigating on computers, the fact that they're here and they're confident that this is something that they could do, I could do this too. In my current role, I'm a process tech. Basically, what I do is ensuring that the tools are running and functioning properly. The program and the job both have changed my life. I'm a single mom. I have an 8-year-old daughter. Once I explain to her what I do and what we do here, she thinks it's amazing. She was very proud of me. You know, who wouldn't love that?
The class is 10 days. Somebody comes to the course, completes it, and then they pass a certification test at the end, then the tuition is completely waived.
A lot of the curriculum allows the student to perform some of the tasks that they would be required to do when they get into the industry. You will be seeing similar equipment on the tools and instrumentation you'd be working with.
You're able to feel comfortable being able to learn all these tools that are in the industry.
There is no end to career opportunities in this particular area.
A program like this will give me the opportunity to get my foot in the door and provide a better life for my family.
I love working with my hands. I love fixing things. This class will prepare me to get a job and be a technician.